thank you all for coming. Really appreciate it. Really appreciate you all being here. Seriously, I. Oh, cool. Yeah, well, it's fun. Yeah, I moved up from New York up to the Hudson Valley about 4 years ago, and I was touring around the country and really around the world playing for other artists, and I thought, you know, I'm just going to move up to the Hudson Valley and take it slow and start my own band and maybe play some clubs up there and see what happens. And I was just driving around today thinking how grateful I am that I met all these awesome people and what a lucky, fortunate experiment that was. So we really love you, Hudson Valley. New York is overrated. Try another new song. Adrian's gonna play the mandolin. It's our new axe. The other day I asked Adrian if I call my instrument my axe still. She said I do. I do that, right? That's so lame. I mean, that's what we said when we were in jazz school, where's my axe? No, I love that term, I'm just kidding. But I still say my axe, and she's got a new axe. It can kill, look out.
Amanda was lethal.
It's Amanda who kills fascists.
Kills fascists, that's right.
Okay, this is a new song called Found Me. It's about the place where love and spirituality exist together, I guess. Jeremy's with me. Okay.
Thank you.
in natural arts. Carving with your hands, finely tuned in to a greater plan. Define me. Alive in the distance, a sign upon the shore, a faithful persistence when I could grow no more.
Thank you. We're going to bring up our friend Jake Burns.